for this breaking news. Harvey Weinstein is on his way to Los Angeles right now to face rape and sexual assault charges. New York prison officials handed over the convicted rapist today, ending the former movie mogul's long fight to delay his extradition. Weinstein is accused of sexually assaulting five women, and Weinstein denies the charges.